Oh, hi there. Didn't see you there. Just a sketch. Basically, this is a sketch of a new series that I've been working on called Redo Other People's Drawing. First one is fish juice drawing of an undead carnivorous plant. I think the design is really cool, so I decided to redo it, and yeah. Here we are with my drawing book. Going to ink this drawing real quick, and yeah. I want to start with my gel pen. I don't feel very good today, and yeah. Just some random stuff for the tentacles. I don't know, some holes on the undead carnivorous plant. Bloodthirsty one. Ah, God. Let's move on with my ballpoint. Let's bring it. There we go. Yeah, that is much, much better. Just some hatching. just some random stuff on the bottom there. Well, the tentacles look quite organic. I like it. Some, I don't know, blood drips, saliva, slime, and I don't know, stuff. And there we go. Full look, I mean closer look to it. An undead, or if you want to say it, zombie carnivorous plant with a lot of tentacles in it. There we go, full look of it. And yeah guys, as always, subscribe for more content. The name of my tools will be in the description. Don't forget to subscribe to ep.1, and as always guys, bye bye.